Well, it seems once again that I pass across. From the looks of you, the games I played, I've lost. If I can only take a trip to way back when, I sacrificed everything to make it better again. You're taking care of yourself, you look in good health.
Yeah, right, cool, kick that to someone else who don't know better. You never wrote me a letter. You ride around town with girls in your Jetta, and every time I see you, you pass me by. Then you get enough nerve to say, I look fly.
No, I'm not saying what I did wasn't wrong, but now that we're together, we should try to get along, to talk things out and to make things work. A little cooperation from you, Janet, that won't hurt. You know it's half and half in the relationship. Together we can make this journey, otherwise this trip. Do you really wanna go? Do you really wanna swing? Pause for the call to think about the whole thing.
Baby, I want you to be the wife.
Yeah, right, Cooley. You dogged me in high school, you'll dog me now.
But
what, Cooley? What do you have to say for yourself?
I was a young boy then, not a much more mature. Out of life, Janet, I want much, much more than a girl that's pretty faced it and big behind it. When you want it and beg, you really can't find it. She's out there checking what another guy. You can catch her in the act, she still kicks a lot. So what do I do? I need a woman like you to get Monica, Trace,
and Michelle.
Her too. I need dedication, that's word to life. Won't you bear my children and be my wife? Give you the ring right now. We can walk down the aisle, let's fly to Las Vegas and get married in style. I admit in life I make mistakes, but forgive and forget for old time's sakes. Remember, I was your man and you was my girl at school. The teacher said the couple looked so thorough. I used to carry your books, I was in love with your looks. And when you kissed me, my whole inside shook. Mr. Watercolor thoughts. Some brothers feel bad only because they got caught. But in retrospect, to neglect for respect, I feel bad. My whole life is in a damn wreck. Cause give us a trip when you're standing on a tip and you flip. Brothers tell you that's what you get. But I've changed now, girl. You know, you what concerns me. And let me tell you, girl, I wanna make this journey.